Here's Cupcake himself, Jerry Parker!
Hi, Jerry, really quick here.
It's good to see you up here getting in the top position. How do you feel going out there this evening for you?
I feel pretty good. I was on the mission tonight. He said we were coming out here yesterday with my son's birthday. So, happy birthday, Hunter.
All right, let's give it up right there for Jerry Parker.
And finishing in the second position, it's the Viper, Frank Fisher and Tom. All right, Frank, this is the only hand in the top three.
Chema Cycle, Coulter Motorsports. You guys here at Armandale. Fast Mini Cup Series, God, I'm old and tired. We have so much fun here. You guys make it. We have so much fun here with you guys and the fans, and we just love coming back. Hope to come back a lot more often, and thanks for all the support.
All right, let's get out of Frank Fisher right here. And finishing in third is the 22.
The Cannonball Flying Senior. How about it?
That's it.
Good to see you on your top and finish.
Well, it's about time I got here.
Well, you know what? Hey, you got here. You're still young. How does it feel?
Great. Feels real good. I feel like about 50 right now instead of 68.
Well, you know what? That's good. You're legal age to drink, aren't you?
That's it.
All right. Let's give it up right there for the Cannonball himself.
And in this division right here in the 55 is Jordan Martin.
Hey, Jordan, good round out there, finishing in first for you kids. Who would you like to thank, bud?
I'd like to thank Auburndale, Tempest Cycles, Ameritrail, and my dad.
All right, let's give it up. How old are you again?
I'm 9 years old.
9 years old, Jordan Martin, right here at 55.
Pick up, mate.
Moving on down here to the 99. Here she is, Carly Lewis. Carly, how old are you, first of all? 12 years old, and how do you feel you did out there this evening?
I can do better.
You can do better. She's a little nervous talking, but who would you like to thank real quick?
Anyway, Tempest Cycles and the crowd and my parents for helping me get here.
All right, let's give it up to the 99 Harley.
Yes, and no stranger to the Armandale Speedway or to the series also. Here she is, the number 90 herself.
Yeah.
Erin Irish.
It's Erin Irish. I was looking for her nickname, but guess what? I couldn't find it. But Erin, how do you feel you did out there this evening?
I did pretty good.
Could you tell everybody how old you are and who you'd like to thank?
I'm 11 years old and I'd like to thank Kevin Sutton.
All right, there she is, Miss Irish. How about it? One more time.